step. One more step.
Thank you.
Bishop Carroll will next to the high school's varsity boys basketball teams in conjunction with the KSHSA take great pride in sponsoring the night's basketball contest. We want these kids to keep playing, so please respect the following procedures. Please have a properly worn mask on at all times. Please social distance to the best of your ability from your non-household members. And please exit with your athletes as soon as they are done playing for the night. Please remember the reason restricted attendance is necessary is to minimize exposure opportunities and support school and community health. These guidelines are recognized by state and local government bodies, including the CDC, KDHE, Sedgwick County Health Department, and USD 259. We now ask everyone to please stand and remove your hats as we honor our country with the playing of our national anthem. Please remain standing afterwards for prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, strong and faithful God, as we come together for this contest, we ask you to bless these athletes. Keep them safe from injury and harm, instill in them respect for each other, and reward them for their perseverance. Bless also the families and friends gathered here with a true sense of community. May we all run the race so as to win and come to the rewards of your kingdom where you live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Our Lady of the Conception, patroness of the Diocese of Wichita, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Tonight, we play upstate high school, coached by C.J. Kennedy, assistants Justin Spencer and Adam Dorsey. Bishop Carroll, coached by Mike Downing, assistants Vance Lee, Morris Ballas, Andy Burt, and Nick Means. Our officials tonight are Gary Wallace, Lance Ferguson, and Carmen Gordon Kindley. And now for your starting line of special visitors from Mark City. A 6-foot senior, number 2, Douglas Stewart. A 6-foot senior, number 4, Aaron Booker. A 6'3 senior, number 10, Walton Burks. A 5'10 senior, number 11, Isaiah Oliver. And a 6'3 senior, number 12, Ben O'Toole. And now your starters, Redemption Carroll, Golden Eagles. Councilor Cruz, you are eleven, I will call on this first person of all, first team foul, and will fund it. Roll call. Intervention penalty three, Michael Pauling. Councilor Cruz, you are ten, all three, this first person of all, team number two, and will call, she went line. Little John.
Come on.
Terry Bryce, number 2, Deborah Steer, number 11, Isaiah Oliver. Number 4, Owen Booker, number 10, Roberts. Number 12, Kane, number 2.
Let's see.
Timeout, we should put a 30-second timeout.
Score! 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 Eagles score!
Arizona City's number one voter in Welch, she's first personal ballot, she's number five on the poll books. She too, the one who is the mayor of the city.
Let's go!
on the Bulldogs. Anyone in the room, state number one, give their votes for Tony Lynch, number Pierce, number 24, Johnny Story. Number 4, Owen Hooker, school one, Mr. Merrill Green.
Number 23, Clinton Hall.
John Gabriel Ross. Congratulations, 34, the people of Lakewood, for his first personal foul, team foul number two of the Golden Eagles.
Down the court, down the court, move the ball, march it. Down the court, down the court, move the ball, march it.
Taking it for our city number 21, Trevor Pierce, 2-1, contribution pair, Ivy. Before we pass the riding rounds, his first personal foul, team foul number three of the Golden Eagles, team foul number 21 for our city, number 23, Clint Hall. Councilman Gilson calls the seat, waving his shirt, first of all, 75, on Golden Eagle. City Council, on the seat, Member City Gilson Stewart.
Standing on the rebound, I take it. Hey, Eagles, we want basket! Hey, Eagles, we want basket! Hey, Eagles, we want basket! Hey, Eagles!
Councilman City, number 21, Trevor Griggs, his very first of all, team number four.
Hey, two!
It's on the seat, 13, 15, 12, 13, 2. Councilman City, number 1, second person of all, team number 5, in the last. Introduce Gilson, 4, 3, 25, full strength. And your time is up.
On the spot.
Here we go, fellas, here we go.
It's on the seat, 4, 1.
Got you, Carmen.
All the way, Beatrice! Carol, no! All the way, Beatrice! Carol, no! All the way, Beatrice! Carol, no! All the way, Beatrice! Defense! 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 Defense!
Councilman City, number 4, Bernie Wallace, his first personal foul, team number 6, on the Golden Eagles. City Council, on the seat, number 12, Nate, number 2.
R-E-G-O-U-S-E! Freedom!
Introduce Trevor, number 1, Trevor Griggs.
Freedom!
Second foul, number 5, Stephen Ridley, his fourth personal foul, team number 7, on the Golden Eagles.
Hey, Steve, what is your point?
Councilman Mark Pavisi, first person of foul, team foul number eight on Joel Daniels. Attorney for the court, reporting justice on the house, and attorney for the court, $24, Phil John, their 15 quarter review for the court, and DJ Langford. City of Wildwood, plus three to ten, Rockford.
Thank you.
Buffalo Eagles. Can you rest in your recognize Hale Auburn?
Power, Florida, studio.
And number 10, Buffalo.
We are the Eagles and Wilma, not you, Power. More power to Power, Florida, studio. Because we are the Eagles and Wilma, not you, Power. More power to Power, Florida, studio. Eagles are hot as they can be. We're headed for the
Northwest Field for a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you.